quiet, he's going to know something's up.
Yeah.
All right, we do have a lookout. We do have a lookout. We'll announce he's here. But keep talking. Whatever you do, don't stop talking.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, that's Mr. Patrick Swayze Travers. Have you had your pants off? I've known Richie about 10 years now. It's a funny story how we met. We used to listen to this on a TV, on Warner Cable. There used to be a billboard channel, and he used to play background music, and if you could spin a record, this guy would hire you for nothing. And you go up there and spin records, and this guy, what was his name? Bob C. Bob C. on Sunday nights used to do a trivia show. And the way it worked was he'd play a record, and if you knew who sang it, you'd call in, and he'd play a couple of dozen records through the night, and the person with the most points would win a prize. And these were great prizes, let me tell you. Third-rate movie passes, haircuts, yeah, cookies cooking. Yeah, that was one. You get a bag of cookies, right? And this one guy, Cool and the Gang, won every week. And this guy, Bob C., had us believing that there was about 40 guys down there and a truckload of beer, and they all knew their trivia. Well, this was Cool, and here's the Gang. That's all there was. Well, we both went on to become famous disc jockeys. You put these on, and we're gonna do the locomotion, and you can be the engineer. You ready? Let's do the locomotion. Don't be afraid to go in the men's room, Richie, or the ladies' room.
Go through the doorways, Richie. Go through. Where's the bathroom? Changed up. What's the name of the dance songs?